हेलो, हैप्पी वीक स्टार्ट टू अस. इट्स अ मंडे एंड लेट्स नॉट गेट इट टू दैट पॉइंट वेर इट बिकम्स नर्वस मंडे. इट्स अ न्यू स्टार्ट. दो लॉकडाउन हैज़ बीन लिटल एक्सटेंडेड, वी आर स्टिल इन आवर होम एंड डूइंग आवर वर्क एंड लर्निंग एक्सेल. सो इफ यू रियली रियली लाइक दिस वीडियो एंड इफ यू थिंक दैट नॉट दिस ओनली बट द प्लेलिस्ट दैट वी हैव बीन रनिंग थ्रू, if you really think it will be useful for you, anybody else, please share and don't forget to subscribe. Let's start with today's lesson. Okay, today we are going to learn about choose function, and it is a very useful function. And generally we can say, is it going to take over the vlookup function? No, but definitely we know that rule says vlookup function only takes whatever to the right word in the column or the cell which is to the right word of something, like in not to left word, right? And that's why choose function comes into option where we can directly get perspective through this, okay? Because choose function can get results from the left word too. Let's see first how we can use the choose function easily, okay? Press the equal to, then choose and tab, so that the formula will be selected. Then you have to see what kind of value. You can either directly press 1 and then comma, and then you have to add values that you can see value 1, value 2, value 3 hereafter, and there can be such 250 values you can add. But right now we are going to add just 3 names in my way, and those will be just give me a minute, because these are names I'm going to put in double inverted comma. Remember, text to be added in double inverted comma. So I'll be adding gold comma, then silver comma, and then bronze, and then my bracket is completed, and that's it. The formula is done. Are you getting it? If we can drag this formula with the one, you might get results. Gold, gold, because we have put one only. So for one, it will be gold. If I just edit this formula and press here 2, you will get the result of silver. If I edit this formula, press the 3 number, then you will get result bronze, because for 1 we have given gold, for 2 in the list we have silver, and for 3 we have in the list bronze. So first will be gold, second will be silver, third will be bronze. Are you getting it? But let's make it more easier for us. What we can do, rather than putting value, we can directly use the cell number. So that means equal to choose, then we can select the cell directly, that is right now index value E3 cell I have selected, comma. Then I can add value. Maybe I can add a value that first will get 91%, okay? The second, now it is number, so I don't have to put double inverted comma in between, right? Then second will get maybe 90%, and third will get 89%. Okay, bracket complete, enter, and you can see the formula dragging down. I'm just going to copy it, and we can see we are getting results that we are interested in. First got 91, second got 90, and third got 89. So that was about using choose formula, but how we can put it into practical zone, we can easily get that. Okay, this is the table where we have put some students' name and their percentage. Now we can just give them rank and grade without any jig-jig or without any hitch-kitch. Okay, how we can do that? We have learned about the rank function, right? So what we can do, use the rank function first. So I have used rank directly, and then we have to choose the cell which we are going to look up for our rank, then comma. We need reference, that means array. We want to get rank from these references. I'll lock it because we don't want to change this array. and then comma. We want descending, that means zero, or you can just press tab and then bracket complete. That's it. I'm getting my rank, right? I'm just going to drag it down and I got all the ranks, okay? Do you know how we can change the format? Just control copy, select the range and say Alt EST and there is formats, enter. You can see this format changed, okay? So after that, what we can see, how we can use if choose function. So for that, press equal to if tab. Now we have to select the condition or the logical test. So right now, what I want to give is I want first ranker to get gold, second ranker to get silver, third ranker to get bronze, and afterwards just pass for everyone. Okay, and that's why I need numbers. If the numbers or the cell containing numbers are less than or equal to 3, okay, if the cell containing numbers, that means rank, is less than or equal to 3, comma, now what will be the value if true? First of all, what I can do is I'm going to use choose function. Okay, so choose function, what it says to me, I'll choose the cell, so J3, comma, what should I get value? Value will be gold. Again, as it is a text, I'm adding it in double inverted comma, silver, double inverted comma complete, and bronze. Am I spelling it correct? I'm just a little bit worried about it. But we can complete this bracket. Now choose formula has been finished, comma. Now for if formula, we get value if it is false. So if it is not true that there is sale less than gold, silver, bronze, we have to give the results as pass. And that's it. Complete the bracket. The formula is complete. If you can see, the formula's meaning is if J3 value, that is rank value, is less than 3 or equal to 3, you choose J3. And for J3, for first you use gold, for second you use silver, for third you use bronze, and afterwards, which is greater than 3, you use pass. That is value if false. Okay, that is the meaning of formula. You enter it and then you just drag it down and that's it. You can see the second is getting silver, the third is getting bronze. That means we are getting our good results, right? And we can see the first ranker student Vasant is getting gold medal, Aksa is getting silver medal, and Nafisa is getting bronze medal, and others are in pass result or pass category. Okay, so hopefully you got this formula. If you want, I can show it again and you will get a hold of it better. Press equal, then if tab, and then you can use rank, because we are going to see the rank. This rank should be less than or equal to 3, comma, value if true, I'm going to use function choose, tab. The index number will be again J3 tab. Then value will be gold, comma. I forgot to put double inverted comma, comma. Silver, comma. Bronze. Right? Comma. And then I'm going to close the bracket. Now value if false will be pass. And then again bracket completed, the formula is complete, you can see the pass result, and I'm dragging it down. Yeah, we are getting the same result. Okay, so that is for today. To make your life easier, rather than using lookup, try to use choose, and you can just compare the results. And if there is anything else that you wanted to tell me, please comment, and please stay in, stay safe. If you want to go out, wear mask always. Get vaccinated and let's do it. Let's learn every new concept today. Okay. Bye-bye.